What do you think?
Poor lady died of a stroke.
Chief wants the murder weapon down at the station for further analysis. But I think it was a cigarette that killed her. Probably affected her blood pressure.
Seven Saskatchewan residents die each day from heart disease and stroke. Don't be one of the seven. Know the warning signs of a stroke.